Hello, everybody. Thanks again for stopping in today. This is a shout out to my boys and gals out there at the Iowa State Penitentiary there in Fort Madison, Iowa. Shout out for all the good hard work that you guys do out there. This last week, we had an idiot frauditor show up out there and harass you guys, give you guys a hard time trying to find me, thinking I work there. I have nothing to do with Fort Madison Penitentiary. I've never worked there. I do not work there. But I do know a lot of people out there. I have trained out there at some facilities out there in the past. But that's it. I don't have anything to do with Iowa State Penitentiary in Fort Madison, Iowa. So again, I'm sorry you guys are getting harassed out there by these idiot frauditors. You guys have a hard enough time to do job to do. You keep the savages from the community and keep the community safe. So you guys do really important work. So this is just kind of a little bit of a thank you to you guys. Sorry you're having to deal with these frauditors out there at Iowa State Penitentiary. So let's give a shout out and see what kind of what you guys do out there. So people, you know, you guys have a hard enough job out there to do. We're going to see a little bit of what you guys do out there. You don't need to be dealing with these frauditors. These guys are idiots. So let's celebrate what you guys do a little bit. Let's go.
15. We're hearing from the family of a female corrections officer attacked by two
male... But we want to begin tonight with a massive brawl inside a juvenile center in the Bronx.
20 corrections officers were injured
in stories we're working for you all new tonight. A corrections officer is assaulted at the ACI in Cranston by an inmate.
Thank you.
at the point. I'm sorry for my voice again. I'm battling COVID and strep throat both, but I wanted to get a video out for you guys. Shout out one more time to Iowa State Penitentiary. You guys do amazing work out there. Sorry you're having to deal with these idiot frauditors. It is what it is, but I wanted to get this video out and give you guys a big shout out. Everybody, support them. They need community support against these idiots coming from out of the area. Anyways, like, share, subscribe, and catch you guys soon. Thank you, guys. Have a great rest of the weekend. Bye.